Guardian Angel Settlement Association works in communities across St. Louis City, assisting those in need with a hand up. Here to share more about the organization and their upcoming fundraiser are President and CEO Jessica Brandon and Tara Oglesby, who is the Vice President of Customer Experience at Ameren, Missouri. Thank you both for being here.
Thanks for having us.
So I want to start things off because I've always had just an interest in sort of with historical interest in settlement houses and how they've stayed around for more than centuries. And in your case, your organization has been around for 160 years, is that correct?
Yes. We have, and as you can imagine, programs and services have changed a lot in those 160 years, but currently we're providing services in two core areas, early childhood education and comprehensive social services.
And so was that always from the original founding, was that sort of the focus, or that's been more in recent decades of the programs that you focused on these areas?
We were actually founded by the Daughters of Charity as an orphanage for young girls, many of them immigrant girls, and so, you know, as times have changed and the way we provide services have changed, we've really tried to be flexible to meet the needs of the community. And so right now we're providing services in those two core areas, but we also have a lot of flexibility to provide the services that the community really needs.
Okay, so let's talk about, where are you based? Where in the city are you based?
We serve primarily two zip codes in South St. Louis City, 63104, which is the Soulard area, and 63118, which is immediately to the south of that. And then our child care center is on Vandeventer, just north of the SLU campus, so kind of midtown area.
Okay, and this kind of leads into, I'm going to bring in sort of, when we always talk about nonprofits, there's always an element on the development side and the fundraising side where there's corporate giving. And I think this is a great opportunity to segue into you, Tara, with Ameren, Missouri. Talk about the relationship that the company has had with Guardian Angel Settlement Association.
Yes, happy to. Yeah, I mean, at Ameren, Missouri, it's really important for us to support the communities that we serve. And of course, giving back is part of that. And so Guardian Angel is one of our nonprofits that we have supported for many years. So many years we can't even trace it back, how far back it goes. And then, of course, we have been a primary sponsor of their annual auction for many years related to that. And so this year, once again, we are giving $20,000 to Guardian Angel Settlement Association to support their fundraising needs.
Yeah, no, and I think that you've brought in the honorary check is on our is on our set. That's a great way to segue into this fundraising gala that you had. This is your biggest fundraiser of the year, is that right?
It is, yes.
So
happening
give us some
on of the April 27th. Okay. It's a dinner and auction at the Sheridan Westport Lakeside Chalet. And it's really the opportunity for us to raise the dollars we need to do the good work in the community that we do. We're serving more than 2,000 people on an annual basis, and that work is only partially funded by state and federal resources, and so it puts a burden on us to make sure that we're raising the amount of money that we need to continue to provide services. And so partnerships like our partnership with Ameren are critically important to serving the folks in St. Louis who need our help.
Well, we just had some information on the screen that came up about the gala. We also have some photos from last year. So what is it? It's a night of dinner. It's an auction. We've got some photos that we can take a look at. What are people going to experience when they're there?
Absolutely. So the theme this year is Angels Among Us, and it's really a celebration of all those who support us. So the staff who do the work with us, the donors who support that work, and those that we are serving, and how we all work together to make St. Louis a better place to be. So it's a traditional dinner and auction format, you know, live auction, silent auction, raffles, lots of fun, but also a chance to catch up in support of a really great cause.
Yeah, no, that's great. And Tara, I want to ask you, I mean, I know on the corporate side, a lot more and more on giving has turned into impact and making sure there's impact in the community. I mean, talk about that in relation to what's coming up with this event, but just in this partnership over the years, are you just seeing your continue to underwrite the organization because you're seeing the impact that they're making?
Yes, I mean, I would say that we've seen it both corporately, but also I've seen it personally. So on the corporate side, Guardian Angel actually has locations just right outside of our back door of our corporate office off of 1910 Shoto. But on the personal side, I actually first became acquainted with Guardian Angel in a volunteer opportunity and got to see just the great things they do, and just became a big fan of theirs ever since. And so I've been a board member for several years, but others at Ameren have preceded me. So our relationships go far back, and just support the good things that they're doing for our community.
No, and I think that's good to hear because I think so many times we focus so much on just getting the cut, the check cut, right? But there's so much more, and a lot of times there is the first person involvement, as you were saying, and that's great for you to share that. So we've got the information there for you on the screen. This is the fundraising gala that's coming up. It's called Angels Among Us. It's a dinner and auction presented by Guardian Angel Settlement Association. It's taking place April 27th at 6 p.m. at the Sheraton Westport Lakeside Chalet Hotel. For more information, you can head to Guardian Angel's website at gasastl.org. You see the slash there for 2019-auction. Also, we have a slide we'll show it in the next segment, too, that really gets into the mission statement of the organization, and we're going to talk more about that when we come back. So stay with us at STL Live. We'll have more with Guardian Angels Settlement Association right after this break.